I'm gonna fuck you up.
It is August of 1944. World War II has overtaken nearly all of Europe. Following the Normandy invasion, Hitler is on the retreat as the Allied forces are pushing inwards towards Germany. However, on the Eastern Front, there is one German pilot who continues to push the enemy back. That pilot is Erich Hartmann.
I would attack only if I had 2,000 meters of clearance above them. I would always tell my colleagues that when your windshield was filled with the enemy aircraft, that was the time to pull the trigger and to shoot. We defended an oil area. The Americans would come every day exactly at 11 o'clock, like a train. They had 1,000 bombers and 500 fighters. We fought against them. There were four of us. We were completely overwhelmed.
Always ahead as the blitzkrieg rages on.
up.
Thank you. Almighty God, our sons, pride of our nation, this day have set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our republic, our religion, and our civilization, and to set free a suffering humanity. Give strength to their arms, stoutness to their hearts, steadfastness in their faith. They will need thy blessings. Their road will be long and hard.